All right, so we have an apothem of 12 root 3, which means that this here is 12, and this here is 12. And we want to find what the area of the regular hexagon. So we would say that 1 half of 24 times 12 root 3 is the area of one triangle. And so that gives you, what, 144 root 3. And then I multiply that by 6 to find the area of the hexagon. So 6 times 144 is 864 root 3.